BUDNEPC306ML. Same as that number right there?
Yes.
Let's see, it's probably on this traffic citation of the false arrest.
Yes.
I'm just guessing it. Oh, there it is. BUDNEPC306ML.
Yes.
It says homeless as an actual address. Now, I've been arrested numerous times for the false accusation of violating the laws.
Yes.
And for some reason,
Yes.
you as a court refuse to recognize my rights as a citizen. And then when I asked to speak to Marilyn, you continue to obstruct my right to do that.
Yes.
Because you're in the family and you intentionally bribe one another. Oh. Well, I entered it in the Washington State card.
Yes.
You can check the status of these cards known as driver's licenses, instruction permits, ID card, motorcycle endorsement or permit,
Yes.
CDL or commercial learner's permit. Could you get me the signatures on all of those? You know, if it took millions of deaths of individuals that are not actual human beings, I'd be fine with that. We can cut them up in little pieces, throw them in the oceans, and the sharks can eat them. Cut you up in a little pieces and throw you into the ocean. If you're not an actual person, you're shark food. I've read that sharks eat pretty much anything.
Yeah.
They found tires in sharks.
Yes.
They are not connoisseurs
Yes.
of the delicacies of the family.